Hey everybody, JRP Vlogs here, and we are here at the Hollywood Bowl to see John Williams, the best guy on the planet. He'll be playing all his classic movie theme songs from Jaws to John to Star Wars to Jurassic Park and all his other great things. Becca, are you excited to see him?
Huh?
Oh man, that's great. Yeah, so we are so excited.
Welcome to the Hollywood Bowl. Tonight is a very, 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 very special. I don't know if you know John Williams.
Yeah.
Well, for me, it's a privilege for us to play for you tonight. I hope you enjoy.
Okay. I hope I was hoping they were gonna do this one. Yeah. No. Oh, they didn't. Thank you. Classic. Guys, we're at intermission, and that was just some of the best songs ever. Two of the Superman songs, and then of course the Phantom Menace song was just amazing. And now we're ready to see John Williams actually come out in person. I'm so excited. Is that amazing, Rebecca?
Yeah.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for joining us here tonight at this magical place with our great Los Angeles Philharmonic Orchestra. Tonight is a very special night for me because I have the great honor of working with Gustavo Dudamel, who I admire and love so much as a musician and as a person, and to be together with him and this great group is truly a joy. We have just finished Indiana Jones 5. We really have to salute Harrison Ford. You know, he's 80 years old, which to me is a teenager. Every shot that he does, every shot, every pickup is perfectly in the spirit of the story, and it's a wonderful job that he does.
Indiana Jones!
Yeah.